your live Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
Yeah, live Super Doppler 4 HD showing batches of very heavy downpours of rain with these showers continuing to make their way off from the south to the north at about 20 to 25 miles per hour. So they're moving northbound at a pretty good clip. We'll start to see these scattered showers become more numerous and more widespread as we go through the overnight hours. And then all of us are going to see some pretty heavy rain from time to time as we go through tonight and during the day tomorrow. So the flash flood or the flood watch, it was a flash flood watch. Now it's a flood watch for most of the mountainous areas for tonight. And we could see this off and on heavy rain even through tomorrow morning in the mountains, forecasting 3 to 6 inches of rain with this storm system. Even outside of the mountains, 1 to 3 inches of rain is possible in the upstate and back into northeastern Georgia. So here are the rain right now. Some very heavy rain in the southern part of Spartanburg County. It'll eventually make its way into downtown Spartanburg later on this evening. Big batch of heavy showers and thunderstorms move through Travelers Rest, heading into the northern part of Greenville County. Looks like a cell also developing in southern part of Pickens County. A very heavy cell here. Very heavy rains move through Pickens County and Oconee County over the last hour or two. And as I mentioned, most of these scattered showers will become more numerous and then heavier as we go through the overnight hours. So rain beginning to get very close to you folks in Hendersonville. It's already spreading from Brevard through Columbus. It'll move later in the next few minutes into Columbus and eventually all the way into Buncombe County and even into you folks in Waynesville. 73 degrees with mostly cloudy to cloudy skies outside right now in downtown Greenville. Humidity high at 88%. An east to northeasterly breeze at 7 miles per hour. In Spartanburg, right now it's 73 degree temperature. Northeast wind at 6 miles per hour. Humidity high at 88%. So it's very humid conditions outside. 78 right now in Anderson. 79% humidity. No wind over the last few minutes. And cloudy skies in Asheville right now at 70, 81% humidity, a southeast breeze at 7 miles per hour. Very warm in the southern part of the upstate, 81 in Abbeville, 80 in Elberton. In contrast, it's only 65 degrees in Hendersonville, only 61 right now in Boone. Low clouds hung tough through the mountainous areas tonight or today. The low clouds and fog and drizzle and rain, 82 right now in Augusta, 85 at this hour in Columbia, in Columbus. Or in Columbia, excuse me, and 85 degrees right now in Macon. So scattered showers moving up from the south, but look at all the widespread rain back in Alabama, Mississippi, Tennessee, and Kentucky, and now into northwestern Georgia, some very heavy thunderstorms with lots of lightning over the Dalton-Rome area right now. So here's the cold front. Here's what it looks like. Here comes our rain, Future Plus with the computer model. Very heavy rain spreading across the area ahead of this cold front tomorrow morning. Much cooler air comes in behind this front, but the real cold air remains to our northwest until we get into the latter part of this weekend, and especially as we get in to the end of the weekend and early next week. 68 for the overnight low tonight in the upstate, 62 in the mountains. Rain heavy at times, a few thunderstorms possible. Tomorrow, heavy rain possible, especially in the morning in the upstate. Isolated strong thunderstorms. Rain likely heavy at times, especially in the morning for the mountains. High 71 degrees. 4 day plus looks like this. We're going to slowly start to dry out and actually start to warm up. In fact, the warmest day could be the first day of autumn on Saturday.
Of course.
Of course it is.
Mother Nature, yeah, a little confused just by a day, because Sunday and Monday, it turns much cooler.